Welcome back, 8:46. We're getting ready for our Super Bowl party with Brian Hickey, who is live in downtown Sacramento, who is brewing his own beer this morning.
Yes, but you have to have great patience if you're in the brew business.
Yes, and so far, you guys, I've brewed wort. I don't really have brewed anything. We've made wort, and this is what it looks like here. It's a dark substance that's really a grain tea, if you will. I mean, we took a bunch of grain, stuffed it into a tea bag-like device, and let it boil there at 212 degrees, and it's done. So we're done with that part of it. It's about a 2.5 hour process. This is RJ Kaplan, the brewmaster here at Brew It Up, and now we're pumping it.
This is the process where we're putting it into the fermenter. So it right now it's going from 200 degrees, 212 degrees to about 60 degrees, going through this heat exchanger right here. So once we cool it down, that enables us to add the yeast. And this flask here holds the yeast.
I have to tell you, everywhere you go around here, you guys, you find these bottles of disinfectant. Disinfecting everything is really important in this process. Why is that, though?
There's certain bacteria that if they get into the beer, they will sour it, turn it into vinegar. This ensures that we kill any of those bacteria.
Okay.
And we just want the yeast to go in there and do its thing.
I wish you could smell how this the odors that come off this from the hops and the grains. And I mean, this smells like it's going to be good stuff.
Oh, I love it. I mean, when you walk in here to eat and dine, you smell this. I mean, we're brewing constantly every day. So
anybody can come down here and take over one of these kettles, brew their own. The next step for us, what, 2 or 3 weeks we're going to bottle it?
In 2 weeks, you guys can come back. We'll put the label on there. We'll bottle it, and then you guys can take it home and do what you wish with it.
Which, by the way, our graphics guy, who's normally doing mug shots and financial type things, has made up a label for us. You want to see it?
I would love to.
All right, we've got the Patriots Porter label made by Graphics Dave, we call him, and we've got the Patriot on there, and that's how it's all going to look here in a couple of weeks. So we'll get those bottled up down here at Brewed Up, and RJ, thanks for putting up with us down here this morning.
Thank you.
If you are drinking during your Super Bowl party, remember, drink responsibly and drink something good like Patriots Porter.
Thank you. I think you've already got your advertising slogan out there. Yeah. And if you're the one throwing the party, have a little section there for your designated drivers. Right. Don't leave them out of all the fun. Maybe make them a fun little drink, too, that's non-alcoholic. Thanks.